in the town waiting with the sketch, with firecrackers and drums in hand, until the sea before them violently began to bubble and steam. The all too familiar monster appeared again, but this time the students had a plan. Rather than finding the quiet gray town he expected, the monster was met with the powerful clashing of gongs, and the city covered in a chaotic and aggressive red. The monster couldn't believe what he was seeing, and suddenly felt powerless. He quickly fled the town, and was never seen again. The town was finally safe.
This is the final segment of tonight's Chinese New Year show. And this is all about our Sciences Po groups here now. Because we have all of our bands. So tonight, have some fun, dance a little if you want. And now let's welcome our bands.